Ranibizumab. A recombinant humanized monoclonal antibody fragment that binds VEGFA to prevent its binding to VEGFR1 and VEGFR2 receptors. This activity reduces vessel permeability and angiogenesis in the treatment of neovascular age-related macular degeneration.